Hello students,
in this question, data connected circuit is given like this. So, point 3.